He gave up. That's it. That's why he failed. He quit. So much talent, so much potential, but he stopped believing in himself. He gave up because he couldn't figure out what to do next with his career, and I guess all the stress added up and finally broken. His music was great. I would listen to it all the time. It would get me into a pumped up emotional state, and his lyrics never got old. No one gave him a chance. But I think that in today's world, that doesn't matter. He didn't give himself the chance to take control of his career the way I knew he could have. Maybe it was fear from doubting himself, and it crippled his ambition. He did it for so long with no financial gain, no recognition for his genius, and he couldn't do it anymore. He gave up, and that's why he hung himself in his studio. He couldn't do it anymore. It pains me, because I believed in the guy more than he believed in himself. He forgot the number one lesson, which is to do what you love for the sake of the journey. Nothing is more important than that. Nothing is more rewarding than that. He lost sight of that. He forgot what it's all about. It's not about the money or the fame or the compliments. It's about expressing yourself creatively because that's what your soul needs to do. And enjoying the process. He lost track of that enjoyment. And instead, found himself caught up with what most people get stuck on. I wish I somehow knew how deep he'd fell from his belief, because I will miss him very much. He was a dear friend, and a talented artist, and the world has been robbed of his contribution to humanity. It hurts. It's sad. It didn't have to happen this way.